I was kind of wondering if it was an earthquake because I heard dishes rattling or something at the Starbucks, and I was just. I asked my friend, and then it just got a little stronger. And
I was looking at different items in the store, looking at the shelves, and I saw the little things rattling around and they were moving, and it wasn't that big.